So I'm Cheyenne Busso. I have been a smoker since I was 17, and I'm currently trying to quit. I didn't really think of it as that big of a deal when I started. If all my friends were going out, they would just be like, hey, do you want to come? And it kind of sunk under my skin like that. In that moment, it feels great. It feels like all your stress is gone, you take a big inhale, but afterwards you don't really feel so great. The first cigarette might be a choice, but after a while it does become a habit, and more than a habit, it changes everything about you. I do feel that there's a certain stigma associated with smoking, especially any kind of addiction. Everyone hears about the negative effects of smoking, so I think people feel that then they're entitled to make a comment as to why are you doing this? Who are you to be doing this? People don't really understand it unless they have an addiction themselves. People feel that they can say certain things to smokers that they wouldn't normally say to somebody else. Like, I've been walked up to, like, when I was just standing on the street and someone's walked over to me and said, you're gonna die, or that's such a shame, that's so disgusting for a pretty girl, and just things like that that you wouldn't normally say to somebody that you didn't know. More support from non-smokers for smokers and for smokers that are trying to quit, I think a lot of things will change.